team into the ring, our team, the Petit Pyreneans, the Pyrenean Sheepdogs. Coming in their formation, ready to take up their respective corners for the individual exercises. See that the ring steward gets the handler to put the articles onto a tray. This is so that the scent isn't transferred from her hands onto the article, masking the scent of the handler's hands.
You mentioned earlier about the German Shepherds all being sisters. This is a family. We've got mum and dad and two of their children.
We've got three families here today then, because we've got the border collies as well. They're just setting the dog up now for that scent exercise.
And again, they have terrific noses because they often work in very cold conditions where scent doesn't carry, so they've got to find it.
And that completes the scent exercise for the first dog and handler. And the second dog and handler ready for the centre bed exercise. Handler being asked to place the bed in position and to show the dog where that position is. This is a pretty big bed, it better not move past that. Very excited about the return of mum to take the dog off the bed. Well done for that. And the third dog and handler to go is the recall with the stop in the middle. And the faster the dog moves on that recall, the faster the handler has to get in that stop command. Very well done.
This is the dog that has the cadenae on the rear end.
Oh yes.
Those gentle curls falling away from the tail.
And the last dog and handler to perform their individual exercises is going to perform the retrieve. The handler again choosing to use a dumbbell. So if the dog drops the dumbbell on the way back to the handler, it will lose marks. It has to take it all the way directly back to the handler and present it the nice straight sit in front of the handler and wait for the handler to take the dumbbell from it. Just checking that he's got the right one.
I think he wanted to do the scent exercise.
Won't let it go now.
Well, I did say this is a dog with a lot of character.
Well done, and well done to the handlers for taking it in good sport. We like the dogs when they're a little bit naughty.
There's more fun being naughty than being good.
And a big round of applause then for the team of Pyrenean Sheepdogs as they leave the ring. And coming back in now is the Samoyed team, Team Smiley Sam. And they've chosen to withdraw one of their dogs who was a little bit overawed by the expectations of behaviour here at Crufts, all too exciting for him. So we won't have anybody performing the stop the dog exercise, but the team have elected to go ahead with their other three dogs, so they automatically incur 10 penalty points.
Just making sure the rabbit is dead.
I've got the right one, but I'm going to kill it first. And that completes the scent exercise. Moving on now to the centre bed. Bed being placed out in position. Very accurately onto the bed there, but had to shout about it. Well done. So we're going to move on to the fourth dog, who will perform the retrieve exercise. And that completes the individual exercises for Team Smiley Sam.